Firefighters in the Lowcountry are fighting an unlikely battle. Bed bugs.
The bugs were found at 3 Charleston Fire Department stations. Right now, firefighters stationed there are sleeping in tents. Bless their hearts. Charleston City Fire says this is addressing the issue, but due to the holiday weekend, they could not act quickly. A cleaning company is using intense heat after concerns were raised about the pesticides residue.
Talks about